You know what the fuck up with them boys, and you better stay in Houston, cause you know I got smoke out there. You feel me?
How this shit be going? It's just a trend to hate your ears, you know what I'm saying? So I'm cool with tits, but we gonna speak facts when you speak on your ears. CJ just admitted that all his jewelry cheap as fuck, stainless steel, nigga. That shit like 120 cents, $1.20 a fucking pound, nigga. Cut it out, nigga. Put that weak ass shit up. Boo, you a bitch. You told your brother you don't even stay in Fort Worth no more, cause you fucked the fuck up with them boys, and you better stay in Houston, cause you know I got smoke out there. You feel like I won't come out there, but you know I push up, nigga. Gang shit. And Sauce Walker, I just told the truth. I don't fuck with you, nigga. You be doing little shit a bitch will do, nigga. Act like a little bitch. I don't fuck that, nigga. Sneak this and this shit, nigga. I come direct. Lame ass nigga. When I start calling myself King of Texas, nigga, they ain't had shit to do with you, nigga. You start calling my ops, nigga, link up, cause they know I'm pressing. Fuck you niggas talking about, nigga. I'm King of the Streets, King of the Murder for a shit show, been that. King of Texas 2020 campaign, nigga, I'm on my way. Yeah. What you talking about, nigga? Yeah. So what? I stuck up in LA, nigga. I was too deep, me and my bitch. Fuck you talking about no burner, nothing, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. Oh well, nigga. They ran up 4-5 deep, nigga. Y'all got that, nigga. South got robbed in his own city. And they kidnapped the money, Trey Trey, nigga. I tag Nala, my little old free coach. Somebody tag Nala and tell them, nigga, get on her and tell them how her cousin had to go back and get Sauce changed. Fuck you talking about. Son, she walk around with no chains right now. Fuck you talking about. Because he got robbed. Fuck you talking about. Two times. One in Houston, one in L.A. That's why Sauce don't like to go to L.A. really, because he got stuck up in L.A. Fuck you talking about. But he a pussy. You know what I'm saying? I say, yeah. And let me tell y'all this. Right now, it's a fucking pussy-ass, peon-ass, Mexican walking around Fort Worth, Eastside Fort Worth, right now, with CJ, you know where that chain on that J-Dub walked off with. Nigga, you a bitch. Them L.A. niggas post my chain, they'll die same week, nigga. Lame ass, nigga. Yeah, nigga. Mess walk around your chain right now, nigga. Your pussy ain't do nothing. And he upgraded your shit. You had a 60 gram rope on your shit, nigga. He put a motherfucking curbing on your shit, nigga. That was cheap too, but nigga, it's better than what you had. If you niggas so gangster, you know what I'm saying? Come to the Dub and go live and ride around like I did. Cause I think you niggas bitches. So when I come out there, you know, I ain't ducking no ass. Yeah, I ain't one of them niggas that post I'm here after I leave her. Now I'm posting while I'm there, nigga. Push up. I want all the smoke, nigga. Long little brand brand, nigga. 100 bodies behind this shit, nigga. Gonna start now, nigga. One down, nigga. 99 to go. Nigga. You niggas not the steppers in y'all game. My folks don't gotta get on here and defend me because they know I'm pressure. They know I handle shit by myself. But them boys that come behind me, I'm talking about super stepper. But yeah, Yizzle, that's king of the streets, man. Big boy.
So I'm here, niggas.
Just go yeah, your situation right here, man. Shit. Hey, man, this shit can get ugly. Blood definitely gonna get shed in this right here. You know what I'm saying? The niggas giving it up on both sides. Ain't nothing coming out of the TSF on the whole shit. You know, they standing on 10. And you know, go Yayo, he all on 10. So, yeah, so shit definitely get ugly. Like, I don't know, it's a lot of shit he said right there. You know what I'm saying? He was talking real heavy. Gotta see what Sauce say. I'm gonna keep in tune with y'all with this shit, man. Drop in the comments, tell me what y'all think about this shit, man. Come.